We have continuing coverage now on a tragic accident involving a 3-year-old boy that was shot and killed in his home last night. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live tonight with new developments.
Well, Dan, we now know the boy's name. He's Preston Orlando, and today we learn he was not shot with his father's police-issued firearm. What we don't know is how he was shot.
Thursday evening, just before 5, the son of a San Jose police officer was shot inside this home on the 7500 block of Kentwood Court. A neighbor described the scene that shattered this otherwise quiet neighborhood.
It was just a lot of chaos and tragedy, people crying and screaming.
Friday afternoon, the coroner's office identified the 3-year-old as Preston, the son of Juliana and Brandon Orlando. Police say he was shot in an upstairs bedroom. Preston died on the way to the hospital.
Oh, wow. That's very sad and a tragedy. I can't even imagine that.
We do believe at this time that the incident is accidental. However, we are conducting a full investigation to determine how this occurred.
Detectives not saying if the boy shot himself or was accidentally shot by someone else, including a playmate. But investigators have confirmed the boy was not shot with his father's police-issued firearm. But Gilroy police want to know how the boy got a hold of a gun in the first place.
There is state laws regarding how firearms are stored within a house. The investigation is active and ongoing. Part of the investigation will determine how the firearms were stored inside of the house. So at this point, it would be premature to say if there are any criminal charges pending.
And meanwhile, the boy's death is being investigated by several agencies, including Gilroy Police, the District Attorney's Office, and the Coroner's Office. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, Felix. A spokesperson for Gilroy PD said that when some of the officers who responded to the shooting got there, they were so distraught by the child's death, they brought in grief counselors to help them.